Why, Phil?
I really hope I get a healing fountain soon. For an outing with me, dearest. Though perhaps you might recover
from your hardships with my aid. She's still naked. All right, let's go.
Okay. Top one.
Cool.
Love it.
Gonna have to see some runs where you actually. Oh my god, you shoot hearts now. I love it.
it is
where
on.
You actually pick Icarus. Sensible things rather
Wait,
than
not,
random.
Not Icarus. What's the baby? Cupid.
Cupid.
So, sorry, what were you saying?
I was just saying I have to see you do some runs at some point where you actually pick sensible things rather than random.
Nah.
The comparison.
What's the fun in that?
I guess.
Fall in love with me, ghost! He loves me.
I'll just keep this on me.
Oh. I don't have the health.
You don't have the money.
No, it's not the money. It's essentially, I need to kill as many... Basically, I need to kill all the ads as fast as possible that are going to appear. But it, like the 100 gold is going to start falling, basically lowering itself for as long as I take to kill these. But I have just 2 health. It's just not worth it. All right, fuck it.
No risk, no reward. Well, that is a nice special for dealing with the orbs.
I know. It is really good.
Oh!
Death to fight. That is such a lame place to lose.
So you don't have to buy it each time, which is nice.
Yeah, but essentially I'm sacrificing getting, like, specific boons for myself.
Yeah, so you're not gonna...
Oh yeah, I didn't show you the box. I'll show you once I die again, which is very likely.
Hey, you still got 55 at the moment.
Yeah, for now. For now.
Blade Dash. I don't think you've been getting too many people with that Blade Dash because you've been at range.
I mean, if they follow me, so against Megara, it might be good. Also, this is where I sacrifice health and I can get a debuff. But it's like, I've done so many floors at this point, I'm guessing the boss is going to be soon. So I'm risking quite a bit by even considering getting the debuff. I am ranged though. So if I just keep playing it safe, I might do well. What are my choices? Oof. Roll a 3... choices. So
3.
With the top one being the hole and going right away.
Middle.
Okay, shop.
Thank fuck.
Ooh, alright, so what am I getting?
Mackie D's.
Fuck yeah.
I'll take this one.
That means I can still afford one more item, so still roll. What am I getting?
Poseidon.
Nice. Roll again.
the top one.
Oh no, it's not the boss yet. I anything here?
You can live for a room or two more.
That would be me.
Yeah, I should be fine. That is a lot of these fucks.
Yeah. You gonna reconsider that gob mode?
No. I ain't no bitch. I'll keep pushing if I have to.
Yeah. Nice.
Caron's going to want all this.
Right.
Pomegranate.
Nice. Let's see what I'm going to get. Oh no. It's going to be the boss fight next, isn't it? Oh, I should have gone chop. For all.
Heartbreak. Strike.
Is it the boss? Wait, hold on. Yeah, it's the boss.
I'm back, Meg.
She's not impressed anymore. There, Zagreus.
Great Daedalus decided not to grace you with his gifts this time around.
What do you mean?
Now that you mention it, he hasn't, no. Though I'm prepared to say I don't need special augmentations to get past you.
I'm gonna die after all that shit talk.
Oh, we can put that to the test right now. Just remember, you need all the help you can get.
I just need to keep up the debuff that reduces her damage on her.
Oh, is that what weak does?
Yeah.
Ooh, that nice one to have upgraded then.
But we didn't. Oh wait, no, the last one was.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, she's going through those AoEs.
Nice. Come on, I want to see past Meg. I've not seen past Meg.
You'll see it. Probably. I'm just going to keep practice for like every session we record. Specifically so that every time we see a bit of progress and not just stuck on Meg. As much as I like her, I can't keep fucking dealing with her.
She is cool. She is a badass. But, yeah, it would be nice to see what other bosses there are.
I mean, I haven't gotten to the next boss yet. I do shit.
Ah, don't put yourself down. Be more confident.
I'll be confident when I get more buffs, so I just need to die like 200 more times.
See, you got this, look.
Yeah, because I'm playing like a bitch. Fuck!
Okay, she heard me.
You just had to open your fucking mouth.
Well, it's not exactly what I could do on Discord.
No. Gara, stop, please. Baby, I love you, please. I'll forgive you if you stop killing me. No!
Maybe she doesn't want you to leave, because she loves you.
Then she wouldn't be killing
me. No, if you die, you stay in hell, don't you?
Yeah, but my mom.
Oh.
The fucking blade circles killed her.
Huh? Oh, God. She was just giving you that one. She felt bad.
Did you enjoy the stint in Tartarus?
Yeah. But yeah, I do like that out of all the like, there's no repeated dialogue in the game. It just, they constantly keep it interesting. So yeah, now there might be four doors, so this is why I said might need to get the eight-sided die.
Or I could get the dreaded D4.
All D4? Oh, and there's
if you've ever stepped on a D4, you'll know it's worse than stepping on a piece of Lego.
Oh, I see. What is this? I have not had these enemies.
I knew a girl that actually had in her purse a small pouch of D4, so that if she was ever being chased by someone, she could drop it like cow drops.
Like ninja fucking stuff.
I think she only ever used it once, to my knowledge. That was to her boyfriend, now ex.
Ah, I see.
And she dumped him.
Oh, really?
Being a dick. Yeah, but... he's being a dick, so she dropped the D4 while he was over at hers. So he was barefoot, not wearing shoes.
Good. Did I see anything? I think there was a chest as well. Yeah. Up to 25. That's not a lot. Yeah. Okay, good. Ah! Two choices. Go for it.
The second one. Ah, that's cool. Got your health back from burning your tootsies.
Yeah. Well, it's for a couple of... I think I already lost it.
I think you had it for three floors. Oh, there it
is. No, wait, no. No, I think I already used it. I think this was literally the last one.
Aww. Wave makers. That's so fun.
Easy.
Last hit, nice.
Yeah, at least I'm getting it sometimes. Okay, just two, okay.
Keys.
That seems like a very impractical float.
Yeah, if it works.
Die again. That is true.
I can't exactly know. I know the science of things that float on lava.
If it floats, I fit.
I'm guessing they're not human skulls. Last I checked, they don't float on lava.
Have you checked human skulls often?
First, I was afraid. I was petrified.
This is annoying. The Medusa put you to stone. But this is why I prefer Aphrodite's boons. Just because deflect can deflect back at them and you can turn them to stone instead. Foxy, come on. Bitch! No.
You missed it point blank.
Yeah, because it's easier to aim from afar. It's a bow.
Okay.
Roll. More Ares or shop?
Ares.
You're a Ares.
Oh, God. No, you're just making me think of XCOM. Which is a game you might have to play if you've never played it.
I think I got... Oh, I'm sorry.
It's the game where you can literally shove your shotgun in an enemy's mouth with a 99% chance to hit and still miss.
I like that it's 99.
Yep. The game is brutal with its percentages.
I mean, maybe they're trying to recreate the Fight Club ending scene. Where the guy shoots himself in the mouth. Somehow that kills the guy. But it doesn't kill him because he didn't shoot himself in the face. He shot himself through the cheek. Did you know there's Fight Club 2 and 3?
I didn't, actually.
Well, they're just comics, but they're there. They're in the wild.
Yeah, don't read much. For reasons.
Lazy is your reason.
Oh, don't start with that. I've had teachers say that. Dyslexia is not a thing. He's just lazy. Fuck off.
Oh, Christ, this is painful.
I can respect the idea that nobody wants to read stuff at school, but that doesn't mean I don't want to read.
I fucking hated reading in school. Because my mom would, like, before summer break, my mom would go to the literature teacher and just like, hey, can you give me the list of all the books you're planning to study next year? And she would get, like, a list of, like, 30 books that I would have to read throughout the summer. We would just read 8 books out of that whole fucking list.
Urge to Kill.
Urge to Kill. Deal More Damage. Okay, cool.
At least you didn't have to read Wellington Square books.
Here goes nothing.
I'm sure. Who's he?
It's books like, I went to grandma's and she needed me to go to the corner shop to get some milk.
See, I prefer reading that. Because I had to... Oh, there's got to be a lot of... I wonder if I could kill myself by sacrificing help and going there. Fuck!
No, you can't cure yourself by sacrificing health. You're just gonna stand there like a bitch.
Aw, God damn it.